I'll be looking at this rim. This is an 8-speed bicycle rim. I'm going to be installing it. Well, we need something like this. Okay, I'll be installing this here. Here, how it looks like. Okay, we're gonna be needing this one. Gotta get this out of here with the lock as well. So sit here. We can put this one. Is it this one, of course? So that is how it looks like now. Kind of nice, I think. So the spacing between them is equal, except the front one higher. Rim tape. So, let's start from here, getting inside.